Those autonomous turrets never make us obsolete. They lack instinct.
Got the generator yet?
Huh?
Shot, Ghost Lead. That guy spotted. Got one. Over there.
What'd you expect? There's nothing out here to see. You hang around that machine gunner too much. He's got you thinking we'll actually see action.
You know, I could...
Shit! Enemy!
Sweet shot, Ghost Lead. Got a hostile. Drone up on target. Breacher sighted.
I swear I heard something. That's odd. Let's go take a look.
That guy spotted.
I got nothing, man.
Ah! Holy shit.
How long we gotta stay out of here? There's nothing.
Over there.
Man, I... Oh, shit!
Got a hostile. That guy spotted. Okay, let me see what we got.
Good work, you...
That's the stuff. There's a whole swarm.
Get there.
Bad guy's wanted.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
Be careful. Bodarks are still in the area. Follow me to safety.
The Bodarks are butchers. They'll execute us now that we've finished the job.
What job?
Get me out alive, and I'll explain everything.
Guy spotted.
Thank you for saving us. The Bodoks ordered us to develop a Russian anti-boat missile from a blueprint. It's capable of demolishing any existing ship model. And they were adamant it appear Russian in every respect.
Now the Outcast can use your expertise. You'll find the work conditions less hostile.
Sounds wonderful.
Bowman, Ito, this is Nomad. Mission accomplished. The scientists are safe.
Well done. The Outcasts have launched an offensive attack. The region will be under our control in minutes. I'm glad the scientists have joined our side.
They were ordered to build an anti-boat missile and make it look Russian in every aspect. I don't know who or what the target is.
Intriguing. You'd think the Russians would want to conceal their presence on the island, not advertise. We need to stay vigilant. Keep an eye out for any clues that might demystify the situation.
Coming in loud and clear. Nomad out.
Nomad, this is Bowman. The intel you collected helped paint the bigger picture. Warrant Officer Fyodor Arkhinov is planning to attack the U.S. Navy situated around Aroa. He's going to use the anti-ship missile to incriminate the Russian government.
If the Russians are tied to the attack, it'll incite a full-out war.
That may be his objective. We can't risk triggering that escalation. Arkhinov's fate is your call. Kill or capture. Just stop that missile from launching.
Copy. Nomad out.